What?
Oh, they're probably... coaches will look behind the ball a lot to see how everyone's setting mm-hmm. up, and then they look...
And whilst they're looking, that's Grigg, who got through the pack as quick as a flash, and he has kicked the answering Gilliston. Back on goes to Shenton. He'll mark. Shenton, he's going to load up. No, he's not. He's short pass. Grigg on the move, takes the mark, sliding SANFL Macca's league. Mr. Grigg, if you don't mind. A drop punt kick on its way. Grigg, he's kicked two. Tell them that they're hopeless. We'll go out and do a better job.
I found it a very interesting fact, Walshy, is that he's sitting there coding the umpire's performance.
And Mitch Grigg has kicked a couple. This is bread and butter for him. Comes in and with bread and butter, you can slap a hot dog in between the two slices of bread and some sauce. Grigg's got three. There's still time. Shot in towards full forward, will come by way of Gerloff. Gerloff to full forward. Didn't make the distance, and Grigg's down there. He'll play on, and he'll turn around and he'll kick a goal. He'll kick four. A very difficult shot for goal. Now he kicks one which is not difficult at all. And he kicks it into the chicken shop, which is across the road. So it's a goal. He's kicked four.